In this video, I will show how to insert airplane symbol in Excel. So insert, then icons. So here you will find airplane. Just select it, insert. In this list you will find different type of symbols. So find out airplane, then click on insert. So thanks for watching. Comment on this video is for you.